So chaps, we're down here at the Cambridge United training ground. Just tell us a little bit about yourselves and what you're doing in Cambridge.
I'm Abdul Mohsin.
I'm Saud.
And Abdul Mohsin.
We're all three cousins. We have supported Cambridge since 09. We played Football Manager with them and we felt that the club was right. So we came here to see the facility. And they truly made us feel like a part of the club.
Yeah. We went to the stadium yesterday. We had a private tour. And now we're looking at the training facilities. So it's all fun.
Brilliant. You've also said about the Football Manager. You've been playing as Cambridge United since 2009. Why did you originally choose Cambridge United? And now why have you got such an affinity to the club?
We were looking for League 2 sides and League 1 sides. And we found Cambridge. It felt right. So we just picked them. And ever since then, we've picked them. And we always took them to the Premier League and Champions League.
I was going to say, what have been your biggest achievements so far with Cambridge United?
I won the Champions League, Premier League. Say everything I want.
Clubbers.
Brilliant. And players-wise, you also had the chance to meet a few of them today. Who's been your favourite? I know Josh Coulson stood on my shoulder now, so you've got to say Josh.
Yes, Josh Coulson.
What is it about Josh that you're such a fan of?
How he sticked to the club, how he loved the club. Through thick and thin, he stayed with the club.
And I personally like defenders, so and his style of defending, I appreciate
it. Brilliant. And looking forward, are you looking forward to any more trips over to Cambridge?
Hopefully yes, next hopefully. Year we'll be able to attend the matches, so that'll be fun.
That'll be steady.
Brilliant, well you'll be very much welcome. Thank you for coming across.
Thank you so much.